Hello, readers. Welcome to the book club. The month is September. The human body is a miraculous healing machine. Bones rebuild, wounds close up, cells turn over and are born anew, organs regenerate. The body heals from physical trauma. Because we understand the mechanisms, we can help it along. But healing from psychological trauma is different. It can lie hidden outside of our conscious mind and get triggered unexpectedly. Therapies that work for one person might not work for another. Great strides have been made in this field, but the mind and the brain are still very mysterious. We know physical trauma leaves marks on our body, inside and out. What if psychological trauma does the same? What if it leaves an imprint that shifts the way our body works, the way our nervous system works, our brain works? What if this is a large piece of the puzzle that we're missing when it comes to treating psychological trauma? This month, we are reading The Body Keeps the Score, Brain, Mind, and Body in the Healing of Trauma by Bessel van der Kolk. Van der Kolk is a psychiatrist, author, researcher, and educator who has been researching post-traumatic stress since the 1970s. According to him, recent scientific advances show how trauma literally reshapes the body and brain, compromising sufferers' capacities for pleasure, engagement, self-control, and trust. But just as our incredible neuroplasticity allows us to change because of trauma, it can also give us a path back when we find ways to activate it, to heal and reclaim our lives. Expand the way you see the world, expand the way you see yourself. Find the time to feed your mind and find some healing along the way. Glad to have you here, reader.